Set up a bench into an incline and sit down with your chest on the bench. Take a dumbbell in each hand with a neutral grip. Beginning with the arm straight, this will be your starting position. Take a deep breath in and retract the shoulder blades and flex the elbows to roll the dumbbells to your side, squeezing the lats at the top. Go ahead and straighten the arm to the starting position and take a deep breath out.